Hello guys, welcome to the live stream. I know it's been a while, but yeah. We're gonna be doing some Star Wars The Old Republic. But let's get into it. How's everyone's day going so far? Hopefully it's going good. Mine's going good as well.
Nobody better mess with us now.
Doc. How's it going? Yep, here's a nice light seven. I've been good. I've just been kind of just playing games off stream lately. Just been playing Battlefield, and then I was playing. Also been playing the Halo Infinite multiplayer beta that's out too. So that's what I've been playing so far, so I've been good as well. So how about you? Yeah, we do need to play it together. Yeah, now, yeah, I've been playing with people who I don't know if they were on PlayStation, but I've been playing people who were on PC as well, so I'm not sure what. If it's compatible with that with the Xbox and PlayStation playable together, but I doubt it, but I'm not sure, so yeah, I'm a little bit new to the game, per se, but a little bit, but not too much. I mean, it's very similar to the other Battlefield games, but I'm not very good at flying craft, but I'm good at the tanks and the other craft. But yeah, have you been seeing the videos of the hovercraft climbing on buildings and actually flying, which is weird, and yeah, it's, yeah, I think they're hilarious though, because I was on one of the snow maps, I think it was. Yeah, I was on the side of a kind of a cliff, and I just was on the hovercraft, and I rode it right up the side of the cliff. I was like, oh, okay, this is nice. Yeah. I've never done it to a building yet, but I have played on Orbital for the longest time. I was getting matches that weren't on that map, and yeah, I was so, yeah, I don't know why, but then I finally got on the map, so I actually kind of like it. I've gotten some sniper kills and such too, so I've been playing between the wingsuit lady and the sniper, so. Nice. So yeah. Yeah, I figured I would do a live stream since I haven't done one in a while, so that's what I figured I would do. So before I have to do some things today, but yeah, I figured I'd do a live stream. I don't know how long it'll be, probably be like maybe an hour, maybe an hour and a half. I'm not sure, so yeah. Yeah, there is. It's Battlefield is is fun. Believe me, it's even with the glitches and everything right now and such. It's still fun. Ghostbusters, is that the? Is that the new one? Is that the one with the ladies, or is that the one after?
Pipe down, Dermot. Something going on outside. Trying to listen.
Oh, come on, Six. Throw me a bone. Who's this agent that's coming to interrogate me? At least answer me that, will you? Fine. Stay clamped. I don't care who it is. I ain't talking. Nobody's gonna get nothing out of me. Nothing.
What?
I ain't proud. I give. My dad's an Imperial agent.
What did you say? Your dad is a what?
He said his father is a spy.
Oh no.
This is a restricted area. What are you doing here? Who are you?
It's not a who. It's a what? It's a Sith.
I am Death.
Like I couldn't tell you a bad news the moment I saw you. Take a look behind yourself, Sith.
Oh, okay.
That's what two squads of the Republic's finest look like.
Send
this Sith home in a body bag.
Yeah, that was not worthy of my worthy challenge. Oh yeah, that's why I'm way higher level at these little puny 18 level soldiers.
Six? Six? Come on, talk to me, Six. Get up, man.
Six can't hear you, and getting up is a bit beyond his skill set right now.
I'm next, right? Please, I know why you're here. The Republic's investigating my dad, and an agent's coming to put screws to me. But I won't break. I promise.
I'll be up from the Ghostbusters Afterlife movie.
Even if that were true, I couldn't take the chance.
Come on, you're Sith. Live on the edge of it. You can take it. My father's done so much for the Empire. But maybe the apple fell off the tree. Kind of far from the tree, but it's still... The apple's still... Look, I'm not exactly sure where I was going with that. Please don't kill me.
I'm putting you out of my misery.
But who put me out of my misery?
Poor fool. Not sure we've ever come across anyone so useless.
Not everyone can be as talented as you, Vent.
A compliment. I'll take it. Ugh, it smells awful in here. Let's move on, shall we?
Oh, okay.
At your service, my lord. Brother Root is confirmed.
Yeah, no, I besides being off a little bit, I got some really nice speakers for my setup as well, so I don't know if you can hear it from your end, but yeah, got a couple of nice speakers with
you're good to go.
With a subwoofer.
Strong, but you could be strong.
All better. Nobody better mess with us now.
I must be honest. Your success at the satellite control station and Republic Crater Outpost has surprised me, my lord. I computed the likelihood of success as nearly negligible. In my assessment, however, I only consider the capabilities of a typical Sith. Clearly, you are not a typical Sith.
So, yeah,
I will adjust future calibrations to account
I'm
for
not even
unprecedented
using my,
abilities.
My headphones. For that, because, I can hear it through the speakers, so.
Just what to say.
I'm not too proud to acknowledge when I'm mistaken. Lord Barriss is pleased. He says it's time to zero in on your prime directive, and he awaits your contact. My barracks are yours.
Yeah, I can adjust the volume, and then I can adjust the subwoofer, like the volume from that, because there's like a, of course there's a, there has to be a speaker coming from the subwoofer, which, yeah. But yeah, it's a nice, I would recommend it to anyone, but.
You've been most helpful.
I'll be right here if needed, my lord.
I hope you can see the smile on my face, Apprentice. You are turning me into a true believer.
Yeah. Well, I have a Blue Yeti. I think it's a Blue Yeti Mini or whatever I think it is. I'll have to look again, but yeah. I mean, that's a nice mic. I mean, yeah, you probably could put a little, like a cover sleeve on the, like, you know, one of those foam mic covers. So, but I know you can attach it to a boom arm too and such, so it's, you can do it that way as well, so.
Pleases me, Master.
I'm sure you're impatient to complete your time on that little rock. With the satellite tower computer destroyed and Commander Rylon's son neutralized, my spy's tracks are covered. Now the only threat to Rylon ever being exposed is the man himself. It's time to end that threat. Permanently.
I'm going to wipe him off the face of this planet.
Ready and able. That's what makes you such a lethal and valuable asset. I've had him embedded within enemy ranks for decades. The extent of his contribution to the Empire's interests is unrivaled.
It's time to retire him. He served his purpose.
You took the words right out of my mouth, Apprentice. The Jedi Investigator must have no hard evidence that Rylon was killed to silence him. It must look like anything but a targeted execution. Annihilate everyone there.
It sounds like Mousy. That's hilarious.
There won't be a heart left beating.
See to that. I've summoned Lieutenant Quinn. He'll prepare you for your final task.
Your final target is the Balmoran Arms Factory. The Resistance forces recently captured it and made it their headquarters. An incursion into the Arms Factory will be a monumental feat. I'm excited by the prospect of you laying waste to that place.
So, I excite you, do I?
Well, what I meant was, when I imagine all the ways you will shape the galaxy, I get very excited. Yes.
Admit it. You like me, don't you, Quinn?
My lord, is this an appropriate time and place for such an inquiry? You're putting me in a very awkward position.
It was fun to see you squirm, but now I'm over it.
May I continue to brief you on the Balmoran Arms Factory?
I reserve the right to readdress this issue in the future.
That is your prerogative, of course. All right. The Republic Command Center is deep inside the Arms Factory, the most heavily protected installation on the planet. In order to reach Commander Rylan, you will have to make your way past all of the factory's defenses, which are considerable.
Give me a rundown on those defenses.
Unknown, my lord. But the Resistance will certainly have state-of-the-art security and attack droids. Stationed inside are an estimated 1,000 of the Republic's best-trained soldiers. Specifically, Rylan's elite squadron is responsible for some of the most precise, improbable Resistance victories on Balmora. They're legendary.
They're practically dead.
The Empire's cause here on Balmora will be greatly advanced once they're gone. One final thing. The investigator that the Jedi sent has been concentrating her activity around the arms factory. I have her under minute-by-minute surveillance. If she becomes a problem, I'll contact you on your comlink.
Sounds like a plan.
I'm on top of it. I will be here to salute you when the Balmoran Arms Factory is a smoking husk, my lord.
Thank you. Yeah, so I think I'm hoping to do another one, another stream later, but we'll see. I'm not sure if things will that'll happen or not, but yeah.
Service, my lord. Travel route is confirmed. My lord, your Darth Barriss's apprentice got orders from the planetary.
Why does the
Dark Countess conference?
I'll join your war.
Assigning that level.
That's one way to get down there.
My lord, let me be the first to tell you how appreciated your work has been. Today, the Balmoran resistance, backed by the government in exile, takes its last pitiful gasp. We have you to thank. It won't be long before the corpse of former Defense Minister Vol Argon is cold in the ground.
Has the former Defense Minister come to Balmora?
That's the rumor, but either way, if Operation Breaking Point succeeds, his death is only a matter of time. The Resistance, aided by the Republic, has made its headquarters in the Balmoran Arms Factory. It is a heavily fortified facility, but it's not invulnerable. Not with such a powerful patriot as yourself on our side.
The factory will be destroyed by nightfall. I vow it.
If we may impose on you for one final, we need you to break into... Once this is done...
It's an honor.
Word is, for anyone else...
Noctrane. Pirate. Terrified the criminal world for a few decades.
He destroyed the Wrath Cartel and the Vandalhelm Combine in some giant power grab. Same guy?
Yeah, same guy. Weird to think of him that way. Noctrane was the most famous killer in the galaxy. But he set me free. I was still slaving up for Three Eyes when he crossed Noct. Or maybe he just had something Noct wanted. I never did ask.
Did any of the gang survive the encounter?
You mean anyone that wasn't owned as property? No, they did not. I'm still not sure how Noct got his speeders into the camp. One minute they weren't there, and then they were. He was ruthless, but not a thug, you know? Sort of a pirate prince. Freed all the slaves and told them they could join up or go their own way.
I assume you saw the opportunity for plunder and seized it.
Well, I wasn't going to go wander off on whatever waste of a planet we were on. I was the smallest on the crew, and mining had taught me to fit in tight spaces. Noct's crew showed me how to steal. For a long time, I didn't feel bad about stealing. So much had been taken from me.
Even the small action of taking gave you control of your life. That is everything.
Well, it's a long time ago anyway. Let's get back to work, yeah? All right! Don't be so pushy. Nobody better mess with us now.
That's why the Dark Council gave this planet to me.
Please.
Watch and enjoy. I'm Darth Lacris, and I've been tasked with cleansing Balmora. I'm glad you came. More Sith can only bring much-needed dignity.
Darth Lacris. It's time this planet met the rulers of the Empire.
Quite so. You're here because I asked the governor to bring me his best. Balmora has a problem.
My friends in the rest of the Empire says, but you and I know that...
Grand Marshal Duketta, formerly of the Republic Army. Officially, he and his ever since they've been hope...
If these men are egg not,
so long as the Rup Duketta and the Riz... I'm told the factory...
No fortress.
The governor had to get her never. It's Republican.
I will burn.
Obliterate if you can.
And that's the only thing I'd be doing today. Let's go and see the movie. Or are you gonna live stream afterwards as well, or whatever? Or do the. The review.
Thank you.
Nobody better mess with us now.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get something. Drink, and I'll be right there.
Thank you.
I'm back. Sorry that it took so long. Some leftover pizza and some jalapeno cheesy bread from Domino's from last night. Yeah, I had pizza last night, so. And I have leftover, it was, had a blue cheese dressing from my jalapeno cheesy bread still, so. So that was good, and then I got some G Fuel and some water, so thanks, stop. Still tastes good, but I should drink that up. Oh well. I love pizza. If you do not like pizza, then you just, you can, suck it, basically. Because, pizza is life. Thank you.
tells me we're gonna be here for a while.
Oh, by the way, if you haven't seen some of the things that they've been posting Battlefield has on Twitter, but you might have. Yeah, there's an update, I guess, right now, and then they have the servers down for maintenance, so. But yeah, there's a update, so I gotta update that as well. So I'm probably gonna do that while I'm out doing my stuff I need to do. So. Kind of off topic of other things. Not that. So what's your favorite type of pizza, Dob? I'm just curious. Oh. And do you think pineapple deserves to be on pizza as well?
Lacris, can you read me? I'm lowering the barricades to the Balmoran Arms Factory.
I hear you perfectly. We'll start scanning the interior now. Hold on. Someone cut through this interference.
Pardon my interruption. I'm Grand Marshal Takeda, formerly of the Republic Army.
I'm apprentice to Darth Barriss and voice of the Empire here.
You're the new governor's dog. I'm not a complete fool. Once I realized you planned to lower our defenses, I sent a few friends.
Jedi Knight Raylan Nis reporting.
Tech Squad reporting.
Fresh volunteers who have taken a leave of absence to join the Balmoran Resistance. Taste of what's coming.
You expect me to believe these people are acting without Republic orders? They're violating the peace treaty by supporting the Resistance.
Raylan, are you here on Republic orders?
No, sir.
There you go.
Go! Go!
Yeah, I get to kill this. A Jedi Knight.
Good to go.
See ya, Jedi Knight. You're dead. When you go to... Oh yeah, that's right. I killed you, so you can't go... be one with the Force. Heh heh. Sucker.
Can you hear me? This channel is still open.
Yeah. Pineapple is good on pizza.
Along with a special forces team. He claimed they weren't with the Republic.
I'm sure he did. My people are performing a full scan of the factory now that the defenses are down. I'll patch you into the report.
My lord, we're detecting unusual signals from inside the factory. What appears to be a
I just ate that kind of pizza. I love it. I love Hawaiian. Hawaiian pizza is...
It's
legit.
The Republic is flying reinforcements straight to the Balmoran Arms Factory and bypassing our defenses.
Yeah, this is from Domino's, if you don't know what Domino's pizza is, but you might know.
You know where to look? Scan for enemy transports approaching the factory.
Picking up. There are dozens of ships out there. Silhouette is Republic Special Forces. Try to pass.
This is how they did it during the war. Multiple strike teams, strategic objectives, one Jedi per military squad. They took entire planets. They know we see them. They're rushing to land now.
If they're heading to the factory, we can stop them from the ground.
Agreed. Take out the landing platforms and guidance systems. I'll have attack squadrons blow those ships out of the sky. Fail me now, and we perish with Balmora.
No, that's fine. Don't worry, Doc. Oh, okay. Yeah, I figured. Since they're like almost everywhere. But I have to say, nothing is better than Wheel Deep Dish, Chicago Deep Dish Pizza. That shit is, it's on another level, so.
This is Darth Lacris. Our ships are closing in the Republic transports. Keep destroying those landing pads, and there will be no escape for the enemy. squadrons engaged. We're down 6 Republic transports. I'm calling in additional ground-to-air weaponry.
Okay.
Nobody better mess with us now. Nobody better mess with us now. Anyways, I might end the stream here. I know you are
taking a shower, Dob, but I think I'm going to end the stream here. Right here. It's a good stopping part because get ready and do some stuff before I have to leave. But yeah. But anyways, Mail. Yeah, I think it was a good spot to stop, but hopefully I'll get back on. I'm not sure, but that was interesting. That was funny. Name on that person's yeah, that was interesting. That was an interesting name for that person's character. Hilarious, though. But yeah, anyways, I'm going to be stopping the stream here. So, anyways, I hope you like what you saw. Be doing more streams. Hopefully not. So I'm not like, taking a... I know this probably was a small gap of... But hopefully more, a little bit more consistent on with the stream. But yeah. Anyways, I'll talk to you guys later. See ya. Bye.